but the doctrine that you've got to repent of all of your sins and then put your faith in Christ and you can be saved is heresy. It's a fundamentalist heresy, and it is a salvation by works. The truth is, you don't know all your sins when you get saved. And God sends His Holy Spirit to point out your sins to you after you're saved and to cleanse you after you're saved. But at the moment of salvation, you've got to repent from one sin, and that's the sin of unbelief. And brother, when you turn around and say, Jesus, I received the gift of eternal life, you repented of that sin of unbelief, and then God sends His Holy Spirit to clean you up.